to stretch out your hands, you can stretch out your hand. He's transporting us to a higher realm tonight. Let's go just a little bit higher before we go. Deliverance is here right now. Receive it in this house, receive it in this house. Come on and sing your way into your deliverance. Come on and sing your way. Sing your way into your purpose. Sing your way into your healing. I hear Mother Spirit say, a healing is in your song tonight. There is a healing in my song. Yes, it is. There is a healing in my song. You have a song that the angels cannot sing. We shift in the Spirit. 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 We don't want to stay right here, but we want to go a little bit higher. Come on, let's ascend the hill. Let's climb the stairs of God. Let's climb the stairs of God. Let's climb the stairs of God. Into another realm we go. Into another place we go. We won't stay right here, but we'll go higher. We'll go higher. We'll go higher. Come on up a little bit higher. Come on up a little bit higher. God says, come up. Come up higher. There's power in the high place. Power in the high place. Power in the high place. For doing a new thing in a new year, as we give you praise, you can do a new thing in a new year as we bless you, Lord. There's a sound in the atmosphere, and that sound is a sound of victory. It is a sound of you triumphing over all your enemies. It is a sound of you standing and rejoicing while Jesus makes an open show of all the devils that have ever attacked you, of every spirit that's ever attacked your family. Jesus makes an open show of them and triumphs over them openly. His anointing is here. His presence is here. Somebody shout a mighty praise in his presence.